Hi there, I'm Edwin Palmer.
Welcome to my series on intellectual giftedness.
Throughout this series, I've talked about intellectual giftedness without telling you what intelligence really is.
So today, I want to tackle this basic question. What's intelligence? Intelligence is the capacity for logic, understanding, self-awareness, learning, emotional knowledge, reasoning, planning, creativity, and problem solving. More generally, we can describe it as the ability to perceive or infer information, and to retain it as knowledge to be applied toward adaptive behaviors within an environment or context. In their book on intelligence, Professors Ressing and Rent answered the question, "What is intelligence?" using the following definition. The whole of cognitive or intellectual abilities required to obtain knowledge and to use that knowledge in a good way to solve problems that have a well-described goal and structure.
In regular language, we can say that intelligence refers to how smart or clever you are.
Scientists most often study intelligence in humans, but also observe it in both non-human animals and in plants. Intelligence in machines is called artificial intelligence, which is commonly implemented in computer systems using programs and, sometimes, appropriate hardware.
Let's return to human intelligence. What is that?
Human intelligence is the intellectual power of humans, which is marked by complex cognitive feats and high levels of motivation and self-awareness.
Intelligence enables humans to remember descriptions of things and use those descriptions in future behaviors. It's a cognitive process.
It gives humans the cognitive abilities to learn, form concepts, understand, and reason, including the capacities to recognize patterns, comprehend ideas, plan, solve problems, and use language to communicate.
Intelligence enables humans to experience and think.
So, there you have it. In my coming videos in this series, I'm going to talk about how to improve each cognitive ability so we can all become more intelligent, whether you're intellectually gifted or not. All this info came from these websites. I've left these links below this video.
If you want YouTube to notify you that I've uploaded a new video in this series, subscribe to my channel. If you want to watch this series from the start, you can do that by clicking on that link as soon as it appears on the screen. I'll be back next Friday with more Swedish pronunciation training. Till then, I only want to say three things. Thank you for watching, have a great day, and bye for now!